But you've been afraid that it would not come true. Hitherto.
Today we're basically just going to be filming a night routine, and I was going to film when I came home from school, but I was really tired because I go to school around like 7:30. No, I wake up at 5:30 and then I go to the bus at 6:30, and then school starts like 7:20. I get to my school at like 7:04. And then I have school for 6 hours until, I think 6 hours, 1:40 I get out, but then I get home at like 2. And the bus ride is like so long, it's like 30 minutes, and I just can't take it. So I had to sleep today because it's a Monday. No one likes Monday.
My room is a mess.
Like, it's bad. So I think I'm gonna clean my room.
What am I gonna do with the dog?
Give me him.
Come on, Petey. Come on this way.
Petey, come on.
Peter, pumpkin eater.
It's sticky that. Right here. It's sticky.
He peed over there, didn't he?
Oh my god.
Ew!
Think I just stepped on it.
Yes, it's pee! Take your shoes off!
Oh
my god! Oh, mom is mad.
Let me pause the video right here. So my dog, Petey, was just chilling in the back. But little did I know, he was doing a little something. So, if you want a quick laugh, you should watch this. But if you're, how do I say it, a little on the younger side, maybe you should skip over a little bit. Who am I kidding? Just watch this, please.
Just what you've been dreaming of, and you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming of, and you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming of. You've always had a dream, but you've been afraid that it would not come true.
So I just finished cleaning up my room, and now I'm gonna go shower, but I'd like to wait like 20 minutes before I go shower because I put in this cream, or I don't even know what it's called, and I like to put it in because it keeps my hair nice and not frizzy, and it keeps it nice and, like, I don't know, it keeps it nice and natural.
Oh shit, Maria.
When I come out of the shower, because my hair is dead, and my natural hair is nice, but it needs some product in it to help it out. So I like to put in this thing that I got from Lush, and it says something for 20 minutes, and then to go and wash it. So I'm gonna put it in. Alright, don't mind my hair, I'm sorry. Just gonna put it in here. Alright, now after I put in the product, I like to put my hair in a little bun. or ponytail, whatever, however I'm feeling, alright? Oh, my dog actually looks dead. Can you see him? Alright, so now I'm gonna wait 20 minutes. Alexa! Set a timer for 20 minutes.
20 minutes, starting now.
Alright. So while I wait, I think I'm just gonna go on my phone. Or, you wanna what? No, I'm gonna watch The Office on my bed. And I'm gonna light a candle.
Loving, you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming. Loving, you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming of.
Okay, so I just got out of the shower and now I'm gonna change into my pajamas, do my skincare and hair care and do my homework. And then after, I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and then we're gonna go to sleep. So I'm gonna do this cheesy thing, or I'm gonna try, and if I fail, I fail. But then I'm gonna try it again in another video. I'm gonna do a snap thing. If I could snap, I never know if I could snap. Anyways, maybe it worked. But okay, so this is my pajamas. So I'm wearing a Patagonia thing. I don't know what it's called, but I got this from, it's like a little mall in the mall that's near my house. It's called, I think, Epic Outfitters. No, I don't remember, but it has like Adidas, Champion, Patagonia, North Face. It has a lot of stuff in there, and I got it from there because I saw it. And then underneath I have a Laxing for Autism shirt, and then I have my pajama shorts. I'm pretty sure they're either from Garage or Brandy, I don't know. And then I have my Sherpa socks that are from Old Navy, and I got them for $8. And in the little concession stands at the mall, they're like $10. I mean like $30. So I got a deal. Well, now I'm gonna show you my, well, now, don't mind my hair, I'm gonna fix it. All right, so now I think I'm gonna show you my skin. So I'm just gonna show you guys the hair products I use. So when I come out of the shower, I like to use this moisturizer from Lush. I don't know if I'm being too loud, like in the, I like to use this moisturizer from Lush. It basically revives my hair, and yeah. And then I like to use this leave-in conditioner, which makes my hair on the bottom curly. But I don't like to use a lot, I just use a little bit. And then I use the It's a 10, and I spray that on my scalp for the frizziness. And then sometimes I'll put in mousse, not always. And then
there, aren't we, Mariaa?
There we go. And then I put in this spray that leaves like a little bit of strong hold for my curls on the bottom. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So now I'm gonna study for my Spanish quiz and algebra test. So after I study, I will show you guys my skin routine and what I do after. I don't know if you guys can see me, but hey, we're just gonna vlog me washing my face. I don't know how to put this. Should we do it right here? What's the view? Aha! We got a view.
Very satisfying, Mariaa.
You've always had a dream, but you've been afraid that it would not come true. Hitherto. Fall in love and you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming. Love and you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming. Love and you will find that it's just what you've been dreaming of.
I just washed my face and brushed my teeth, and so after I put in this spot treatment for my little not acne, but like little pimples that are coming out before they get worse, and then I put in my moisturizer. So basically I just put so much. Oh my god. Right, we're just gonna put it in my little cabbage patch down here, tiny little stuff. And then after, I just put it mostly where I have a lot of, like, I call them starting pimples. And then I put on my moisturizer because my face is so dry right now after washing it. And oh my god, that was probably. And then after, because my lips are very chapped because I have braces. Oh no. I like to put in some Aquaphor because I think that probably works a little better than some chapsticks. But yeah, I just put Aquaphor and then I put in some chapstick. And then after that, I either like getting water or going to get a snack. But today, I think I'm just going to go into bed because it's getting late and I'm kind of really tired. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I need help with video ideas. So if you guys wanted to help me out, just comment down below or whatever. And yeah, that's pretty much it. All right.
That it's just what you've been dreaming. Love and you will find.